These are the times that try men's souls. In the course of our nation's history, the people of Boston have rallied bravely whenever the rights of men have been threatened. Today, a new crisis has arisen. The Metropolitan Transit Authority, better known as the M.T.A., is attempting to levy a burdensome tax on the population in the form of a subway fare increase. Citizens, hear me out. This could happen to you.
Well, let me tell you of a story of a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA.
But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned.
What a pity.
He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned.
Charlie handed in his dime at the Kendall Square station, and he changed for Jamaica Plains. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel, Charlie couldn't get off of that train.
But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned.
Poor old Charlie,
he may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returns.
Now all night long Charlie rides through the station crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sister in Chelsea or my cousin in Rockberry?
But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unturned.
Just like Charlie,
he may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returns.
Now Charlie's wife goes down to Scully Square Station every day at 2:15. And through the open window she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train goes rumbling through.
But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned.
Poor old Charlie,
he may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned.
Now you citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fare increase, vote for George O'Brien, and get Charlie off the MTA.
But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned.
What a pity.
He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. He's a man who never returned.